Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to find the Claritas PRIZM Premier segments within the SimplyAnalytics database. However, before we jump into the data in SimplyAnalytics, it is helpful to browse all the PRIZM segments to get a better understanding of the data. To do this, we recommend using the Claritas My Best Segments website, which you can access at mybestsegments.com. Please note that the Columbia College Chicago Library does not subscribe to the Claritas website, but we can still get a fairly detailed overview of the segments for free. The PRIZM Premier segments are a proprietary blend of demographic data that creates 68 consumer market segments. These segments define every U.S. household. There are two ways to browse the segments. One is through the segments details page, and the other is through a zip code lookup. On the segments details page, you'll find a listing of all 68 PRIZM Premier segments. You can click on any of these segments to get a more detailed overview. I clicked on segment number 4, Young Digerati. On the segment page, I get a brief description of the segment. This includes a snapshot of how many U.S. households fall into that segment and the median household income, as well as some demographic traits and lifestyle and media traits. I can also see the top 5 counties for this segment. The other way to browse the data is with the zip code lookup. On the zip code lookup page, I'm going to enter a zip code. In this case, I'll enter the zip code for Columbia College, Chicago. On the zip code listing page, I will get a list of the top 5 segments for that zip code. Now that I've browsed the segment details on the Claritas website, I'm going to move to the SimplyAnalytics database. To begin using the Claritas PRIZM Premier data in SimplyAnalytics, we will need to begin with a new project. If this is your first time using SimplyAnalytics, we strongly recommend that you view our video on SimplyAnalytics, Access, and Basic Features. To begin a new project, you need to enter at least one location. I'm going to enter Chicago. On the next screen, you'll be asked to select some seed variables so that the database can begin auto-generating maps and other tables for you. However, we recommend creating this project without seed variables by using the link at the bottom of this pop-up box. Now you will need to select the view in which you would like to see the data. I'm going to select a map to begin. So far, I've listed a location for my map, but I have not identified any data for the map. To do this, I'm going to do a data search by keyword. Make sure on the left-hand side of the screen you've selected the Data tab, and enter the name of one of the Claritas PRIZM Premier segments. I'm going to enter Young Digerati. From here, I'm going to make sure I'm selecting Nielsen PRIZM Premier data, and the data point I would like to see is the percent of households within this segment. And then I'm going to click Done in order to generate the map. In this map, I'm seeing Chicago outlined in yellow, and I can see which zip codes have the highest percentage of young digerati. These are the darkest red ones. I can also view this data in a ranking table. So right now I'm looking at the top 100 zip codes in Chicago, and they're sorted by, currently they're sorted by location name, but I'm going to change this to my data point of percent of households with young digerati. So now I can see which zip codes in Chicago have the highest percentage of young digerati. Another interesting data table to look at. We're going to go to New View. So we can select other types of reports and tables to look at. I'm going to select the Related Data Table. The nice thing about this data table is that I can identify locations, and I only need to identify one data point. The database is going to do the rest of the work for me by gathering together all the other data points that are related to this one. Go ahead and click Done. And now in this table, there's a list of all 68 PRIZM Premier segments, and they're currently ranked based on the percent of Chicago population that falls into the segment. So we can see which segments have the highest population in Chicago and compare that to the segments in the US. I can add additional locations to this table by going to the Locations tab on the left-hand side. I can look for locations like county or state or zip code. And I can change how this data is sorted. So currently it's being sorted by Chicago. I can change and sort it by the state of Illinois to see which segments have the highest population within Illinois. Or I can sort it by zip code. So again, I'm looking at the zip code for Columbia College Chicago, and I can see which segments have the highest population in that zip code. That completes our overview of finding Claritas PRIZM Premier data in SimplyAnalytics. If you have questions about using SimplyAnalytics or about library research in general, we recommend that you ask a librarian using the Ask a Librarian chat or email located at the top of the library website. The library website is library.colum.edu. Thank you.